Hi guys, today is the last day of Ocean for this season. You should be pushing the mob. I pushed all the mobs on my main, but I forgot to do a lot of the Zod on my ult, so I don't think my ult can get really high for the Ocean this season. It literally start where my main was at the beginning of the season. So yeah, you should be pushing the mobs, and I'll be showcasing where most of the locations are at. Oh my god. Wrong transform. So, let's see. Damage to boss is better on the mobs, in case you guys didn't know. These mobs are damage to boss affected. And you should use transformations on the mobs. It's pretty good. And there you go, got my they give really nice rewards, so yeah. You can get some bonus spirals and other things. So there's like a cross sword in most of them, but not all of them. But the one on where the dock is at is a easy one. I believe it was like Sage or something. But most of these NPCs are like doctor level, which is possible right now for free to play. Except my alt, as I said, I did not upkeep the Zod. If you did Zod every single day, you should be around the doctor level or higher. I might need to switch maps to get my transform back, because Twin Star has really poor damage here. It doesn't have any crit damage boost or anything. It's just like for AFK chill PvP. Alright, gotta switch maps and then come back. The reason being is that if you switch maps, you automatically have your transform back up, but then if you don't switch maps, you kind of get scuffed. You know, wait like 200 seconds. And I'm not up for that. No one's got the time of the day to wait 200 seconds. I don't think I can kill the doctor one at all on this alt. Not even gonna bother. Because, it's just an alt. I don't really claim my rewards most of the time. Well, a lot of the time, I only top up a fashion for my alt, bro. Oh my god, almost lost to a doctor one, I mean a sage while being a discoverer. I'm washed. Oh my god. I'm washed. I'm hella washed. Let's see, other mob. I know there's some more lower ones. I think I can kill this Dark Frog Elite. Not exactly sure. Might need to have Nami the Miku. I think the crit rate on that is better. Probably should have switched maps to get my Miku back. I think if I had Miku, I would be able to kill it really easily. Oh my god. I'm washed. I think I lose here. Oh my god. I'm so bad. Why is that thing still attacking me? Let's see. I think most people can kill all the NPCs though, if they diligently play the ocean. Then yeah, they can definitely kill all the NPCs. Let's go kill that mob again. Not the Dark Frog Elite. The weird thing about Namida Miku is that it only lets you attack. Oh my god, that shit almost murked me. I'm a huge fan of Serena, actually. I think my ult can only clear up to here. But I'm just gonna go check the other mobs. So there is another easy one on the bottom. I believe, but let's see. Oh, this one should be easy. So yeah, it gives a lot of spirals though. Most people aren't a fan of Ocean, but I like the free rewards that they give because it's really helpful for like lower tier players. And I think there's one more Sage one that my ult can do. Let's see, I think it was the dock. Gonna get my spirals so that I can fail another assessor in hands pretty much. Let's see. I don't think my ult can clear this one. Maybe, 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 maybe. What? It's healing. It's healing. What? So I think It's glitched or something. It like drops HP and then it heals back. Yeah, I think this is the limit of my ult, so. So yeah. Oh shit. Nice. Nice. My alt got some spirals for some assessor enhance. I think this is the last one my alt can clear up to. Next season, I think I might try to push Doctor on this alt. I'm not quite sure. Should be easily doable. I think I come back here and go again because I have no transformations. But it might be doable. It's probably doable. I'm not that bad, am I? Oh. God, I'm actually bad. I'm washed. I gotta get my transformation back. I think I can get another assassin enhance soon. Few more mobs and I can get assassin enhance. Spiral. Oh, I almost spent my paid spirals on my alt. Let's see. Should die easily. Transformations do so fucking much damage on Ocean. Just having Shining Bloom literally makes you destroy Ocean, bro. I think Ocean does need a rework. It's like a transform damage nerf or something. I think that's it. I don't think my ult can clear any of the other NPCs left, so that's all for the video. Have a nice day.